I'm going to let an AI robot decide my team. I'll be getting ChatGPT to choose random icons, pick a player from a pick, and much, much more. Oh my Jesus Christ. And at the end, we'll see if the AI can build a good team. Are you tired of coming against teams that are so much better than yours?
My eyes are bleached.
If so, visit U7Buy to buy your Foot 23 coin. They are cheap, fast, and reliable. Make sure you use my code Danny to get yourself 5% off. All right, so let's just confirm that they do actually know everything. If I search who is Danny Aarons, they should be able to tell me quite a good answer. I'm sorry, but I don't have any information about a person named Danny Aaron.
Awkward.
Who is the famous YouTuber Danny Aarons, right? Now you know, yeah? I'm sorry, but I don't believe there is a famous YouTuber named Danny Aaron. Boys, every single team needs a formation. So, what formation should I use in my FIFA Ultimate Team? Okay, here we go. Right, okay, they're actually telling me something. Oh, I'm not reading all of that. But, okay. Wait, they're giving me a list. They're giving me options. Okay, I like it. Well, I'm not reading all that, but they actually gave me the top three, which is 4-2-3-1, 4-3-3, and 4-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. So they've given me a choice between three here. You know what, boys? I think the standard 4-3-3, which they say is an attacking formation that relies on strong wingers. Yeah, I'll go with that one, innit? That's nice and easy. We will go with a 4-3-3. Thank you, AI. Right, let's start off very, very simple, lads, for the goalkeeper. Who's the best goalkeeper of all time? All right, let's just see what they say. The title of best goalkeeper is highly debated topic. They're giving me another list. Lev Yashin! Yes! Who is Dino Zoff? That's not a real name. Gioalo Andrew Buffon is a name I know.
Clearly, it's not.
Wait, how many people are you get? Mate, you can stop. You've given me enough players. Chat, right, here we go. They can stop now. Right. Ultimately, the choice of the best goalkeeper of all time is subjective and depends on individuals' opinions. Wrong. It's Hugo Lloris.
If I speak, I am in big trouble. In big trouble.
If I say what I think, I'm suspended 6 months.
No, you know what, boys? They've given me two people on FIFA. So it's between Lev Yashin and Buffon. Let's just say flip a coin. Heads is Yashin, tails is Buffon. Flip a coin. The result is heads. They've given me head. Which means Lev Yashin, a.k.a. Pie Face, is the first player in the team. Thank you very much. We're going to gamble. All right, we like gambling. I'm a FIFA channel. We're, of course, going to gamble. So I have done the 87 Base or World Cup Hero PP. We will send that. See you later. And what we're going to do is we're going to open the player pick, but we're going to let Mr. ChatGPT decide what player we pick. So it's obviously a 1 of 5. I'm going to tell them, pick a number 1 to 5, whatever they say we will pick. Let's see the 5 heroes we are going to get. Oh, my life. Oh, my life. Oh, my life. Oh, my life. Please, Lord. oh, my life. We've just got Al Lorraine. We have got Al Lorraine's World Cup card. Oh, no. Mate, even Kewell is good. So obviously we want them to say 1 or worst case 3. Oh, I've got a bad feeling. Okay, pick a number 1 to 5, please, ChatGPT. Don't stiff me. Show me number 1, number 3. Okay, okay. Oh. Hey, imagine we had Al Lorraine. You know, lads, I mean, Kewell is still good. But, fumbled there, and I thought AI is the future. We still take Kewell. We'll whack him striker, I suppose. Or you know what? No, we'll whack him left wing. Yeah, it's a good start, to be fair. We can't really cry at that. The team is looking disgusting already. Let's throw a bit of a curveball in the mix, boys. I'm going to say, can you name a random football club? And whatever football club they say, we will pick a card from that club. Go on, boys. Sure, how... Whoa, really? I mean, to be fair, that is random. How about FC Schalke 04, aka the smallest club in Germany? I mean, I was not expecting that, to be fair to you. Schalke? Who even plays for Schalke? Huntelaar? Oh, Jesus Christ. It was going so well. Boys, I think this guy used to play for like a Premier League club, so he's got a little bit of experience. Jesus Christ. All right, I mean, the team was looking good, but that's fine. Right, let's get back on track, boys, because I don't want the team to be all over the place. So let's try and build out our defense now. I'm kind of scared to do this, but I'm just going to say, Can you name a random right back? I'm very scared for what they're going to say here. Sure. How about RB Leipzig? Well, no, that's not really... No, that's not really right, you see, ChatGPT. Let me do... Can you name a random right back? What the... How is this working? I said, can you name a random right back? How about Danny Carvajal? How about no? do it again. Do it again. I'm cheating, boys. It wouldn't be a Danny Aaronson without cheating. Do it again. Sure. Here we go. How about Trent? There you go. Trent Alexander-Arnold is someone I will take.
And when you need more right back like I'm Trent.
There we are. That's better, boys. Trent is now in the team. For the next player, boys, we need to head into the store because it's time to open a pack. What pack, you may be asking? Well, how about I say the 400,000 coin pack? But before we do that, boys, let's see ChatGPT's thoughts on subscribing to the channel. Should you subscribe to the channel? Oh, there we go, boys. As you can see, they reckon you should subscribe to the channel. So please subscribe. We're trying to hit 2 mil before the end of the year.
Okay.
But as I was saying, boys, for the video, we're going to open this 400,000 coin pack. And as you can see, it says there is a Team of the Year icon loan player pick. I think you know where that's going. But first, let's see what kind of pack we're going to get. See if we can get a new promo card. Which we obviously don't. It's going to be a gold Portugal. Ah, Ronaldo would have been cool. It's Bernardo Silva. We don't really care. Any dangle? Oh, gee. Ooh, the... suck 'em a dick. Dude, and just not a pro. Oh, my Jesus Christ. What the f***? Where the f*** does that come from? Oh, that would do. Right, but lads, the only thing we care... That was really cool, by the way. The only thing we care about is this 1 of 3 Team of the Year icon loan. We'll do the same thing we've done with a hero pick. Let's see our 3 Team of the Year icons. Does it really matter? Does it really matter? I mean, we obviously don't want number 1 because we've already got a goalkeeper. So, as long as ChatGPT does not say 1, we're laughing. Choose a number 1 to 3. And the number is going to be number 2. That will do.
It rhymes.
That's probably the best case scenario. We're going to go with Nesta and welcome him into the team. Thank you very much. Right, 2 more defenders needed and we can finally move on to the midfield. I'm going to ask a subjective question. Which centre-back in football has the biggest... Let's see what they're going to say. Now, for me, there is a very distinct answer that I'm not going to say. I'm sorry. But that kind of inappropriate... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, don't ban me. No, 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 no. I'm just, lads, I'm going to ask an NPC question. Oh, my life, they've answered that very quickly. Baresi? Not really. Beckenbauer, I would agree with, but he's not on FIFA. Maldini, I would agree with. I would agree with. In my opinion, one of the best centre-backs of all time, argue with your wall, is Sergio Ramos. I think my top 3... is Beckenbauer, Paolo Maldini, Sergio Ramos. So we can choose between them 3. I don't want my team just to be full of icons. So you know what? Let's use Sergio Ramos, hey? And then finally, all we need is a left back. I'm going to ask a very, very simple question. Choose a random left back for my team. Whatever left back they say, we'll whack in the team and that will be the defense done. Tell me a random... Here we go. How about Andrew Robertson? How about no? Let me suggest another left back, yeah? What is it? How about Alex? Don't say Sandro. Alexandro. I completely forgot this guy played football. Not once have I ever came against him. But you know what? He's now in my team and that is the defense done. Yeah, I can't lie. That's not really what I expected it to look like. But I suppose that's the whole point of the video. We got 2 centre mids needed. I really like going down this random path, but this time let's spice up a little bit and say a random icon in FIFA.
Suey!
That doesn't make sense. I'll be honest, I'm sorry, but that doesn't make sense. I'll say it again. Please say a random icon in FIFA. Well, okay, I guess that is an icon. Okay, right. Yep, don't mind me, boys. Just buying Prime Palais to play centre mid. No worries at all. And last but not least, boys, we need a left centre mid. A bit of a peculiar question I want to ask is, who is the best left-footed midfielder of all time? Because Messi's not a midfielder, so it should actually come up with like a random centre mid here. Maybe Eriksen?
Sorry, what?
Diego Maradona. Yeah, someone that's not on FIFA. Thanks very much. Here we go. Right, I'm going to use whoever this is. Whoever knows...
Look out!
You know what? Fine. You know, yeah, Lionel Messi, boys. Lionel Messi, sure. This is an absolute car crash of a team. I don't know what's going on anymore. Lads, we need two attackers, one right wing, one striker. Let's start by asking. Now, this can't go wrong. Choose a random right wing in FIFA. I can't wait for the Jadon Sancho. Who thinks of Jadon Sancho?
Oh, lovely.
Fine, we're putting right wing, lads. All we need is a striker. And what better way? Who has scored the most goals in football history? Whoever it is, I mean, I can't lie. I think it's a very obvious answer. Player who scored the most goal in history. What do you mean? Wait, why are you... What's going on? What is happening?
What is happening? Who is this?
The player who scored the most goals in football is Joseph Bekane. Wait, are they speaking about, like, American football? Who is Joseph Bekane? Who is that? Well, no, it's Ronaldo. What do you mean? Ronaldo's literally got more. But I'm using Ronaldo, all right? We can use the in-form one that Mother Aaron's packed. And that, my friends, is the completed team of letting an AI decide my team. We're going to play one game with it. And if we lose, we're going to discard how many players, ChatGPT 2? If we lose the game, boys, I've got to discard two of these players in the team. Let's play that game.
It's game time.
Here we go, boys. We are playing a Paris Saint-Germain fan. Oh. All right, it's going to be a hard one.
That's what she said.
Damn it! Harvey Price! Oh, I could say. Oh, my life, I can't score! Go on, Crow. Go on, Crow. See, I don't get this. I've got Pele, Messi, Ronaldo, Crow. What, you're not leaving. You're not allowed to. I've only played 15 minutes of game. I'm going into another one. Screw the rules.
Ooh, you're hard.
Oh, it's a Man United fan. Let's try and score seven past... Oh, Jesus. I like it. It's like a past and present. I'm not sure why Trippier's there, though. Whoa. He's given a pen! Phil Jones, hold that! But there's only one man to give the penalty. Here he is. You know what we got to do, boys. Ice in the veins, mate! Boom! It's 1-0, baby. Oh. Oh, that's... It's 2-0. It's 2-0. Oh. No! Messi! And that's why he's the GOAT, boys.
That's why he's the GOAT!
Easy! Yeah, it's done!
It's done, fam. It is done.
Boys, it's 4-1 within 30 minutes. I've basically won. That is letting a robot decide my team. And I'll tell you what, I'll do it again. Thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll see you again very, very soon. Peace! I wanna keep